the prison system, inherently unjust and inhumane, is the ultimate expression of injustice and inhumanity in the society at large. Those of us on the outside do not like to think of wardens and guards as our surrogates. Yet they are. And they are intimately locked in a deadly embrace with their human captives behind the prison walls. By extension, so are we. A terrible double meaning is thus imparted to the original question of human ethics. Am I my brother's keeper?